Hey Al, Bree Beery here with Pawsitive Principles Training and Wellness. And one of the questions that I often get from my clients with new puppies or older incontinent dogs is how to get the urine smell out of carpet and rugs. I've been on the receiving end of both the puppies and the old dogs, and I've tried many, many different over-the-counter options. And you know what? I now just make my own. I have a two-step process. The first is to use doTERRA On Guard, the cleaner concentrate. I mop up as much of the accident as possible, and I spray down the area with a pre-made On Guard cleaner, and I do a light scrub. But here's the thing. So I'm going to give you a little hack on this. So this is how you buy it, right? And this is the cleaner concentrate. So it doesn't take much to make this. I took the label off of this container and I put it on this one. So now my bottle is labeled. I have a nice little deal to go. So anyhow, cleaner concentrate for step one. And honestly, I use the same mix for everything in my home, counter, showers, toilets, you name it. So step two, I use a DIY essential oil rug refresher. So I make my own in a mason jar. I prefer to do this because it's glass, and since I'm using oils, it just tends to hold everything better and it doesn't leach any potential toxins out of any plastic that I may use. So I take 1 cup of baking soda and I add 10 drops of my chosen essential oil. Normally, this one's lemongrass. Normally, I use cedarwood, lemongrass, or purify, but you could even use lavender. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Sorry, I can't obviously talk and count at the same time. So if you need an extra kick, you can also add 1/3 of a cup of borax in this. So you mix it all together. I put it in here. I shake it up and I let it sit for at least 4 hours. After that time, then I will sprinkle it on the floor, let it sit for at least 20 minutes, and then vacuum up the floor like normal. Now, it doesn't take much. A lot of times I'll mix this up and I'll actually keep a batch mixed up, but I'll let it sit overnight so it really, the scent is really in there, which is really nice. So this is great for carpets and rugs, and you can even do it on material furniture. Do a spot check first. As well, which I have done. So if you like what I've shared with you today and want to learn more, make sure to join my training tribe to get even more info on my weekly topics. Grab your free essential oil cheat sheet, and you can also subscribe here to my YouTube channel so you don't miss my weekly releases. If you're interested in getting your own doTERRA essential oils and you're not working with someone else, make sure to reach out. I'm all about the education and saving you money. That's all for now. See you all next week. Bye-bye.